This is a beautiful song called The Isle of Innisfree, written by Dick Farrelly, composed by Dick Farrelly, The Isle of Innisfree. I have met some folk who say that I am a dreamer, and I've no doubt there's truth in what they say. But yours a body's bound to be a dreamer, when all the things he loves are far away, and precious things are dreams unto an exile. They take him home, the land across the sea, especially when it happens he's an exile from that dear lovely isle of Innisfree. And when the moonlight peeps across the rooftops of this great city, wondrous though it be, I scarcely feel its wonder or its laughter. I'm once again back home in Innisfree. I'm wander o'er green hills to dreamy valleys, and find the peace no other land could know. I hear the birds make music fit for angels, and watch the rivers laughing as they flow. And then into a humble shack I wander, my dear old home, and tenderly behold the folks I love around the turf fire gathers. On bended knees their rosary is told, but dreams don't last, though dreams are not forgotten. And soon I'm back to stir reality. But though they pave the footways here with gold dust, I still would choose the Isle of Innisfree. I still would choose the Isle of Innisfree. Thank you, folks.